spot.
If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. The first thing you want to do is unscrew and remove the access door. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.